The Honourable Member for Concordia.
Mr. Speaker, Manitoba is a dynamic and growing place for new business startups and for innovation and entrepreneurs that believe Manitoba is the best place to grow their business. Just a couple of weeks ago, Mr. Speaker, Prince Charles was wowed as he toured the best and brightest that we have in Winnipeg's Innovation Alley. Our government is committed to supporting these growing companies through support for training of skilled workers for tomorrow. Will the Minister of Jobs and the Economy inform the House of today's exciting announcement of new skilled jobs that are coming to Manitoba?
Honourable Minister of Jobs and the Economy.
Yes, well, thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I am absolutely delighted to stand in the House today over the din of the nattering nabobs of negativity across the way to announce the exciting, and it gets louder as the course goes on, to announce that young entrepreneur Josh Samir and his fantastic entrepreneurial enterprise Skip the Dishes announced today that they will put their national headquarters right here in Manitoba. We're so excited that in addition to that national headquarters, we'll find nearly 193 to be precise, brand new high-tech jobs, Mr. Speaker. These are A++ students from the U of M, U of W, Red River that will be working here with their proprietary algorithm, Mr. Speaker, that works to deliver food to from 500 restaurants in Manitoba, Saskatchewan, Alberta, to make sure that all of us, Mr. Speaker.
The Honourable Minister's time has elapsed.